Hi, this is TJ for Kid TV Teen TV, and this time for Kids in Action, we're going to check out robotics.
Hey, good afternoon. I'm Mrs. Matheson, and I teach a class called robotics at Memorial High School. And these are some of my students here, and they want to tell you all about this, what we do and how we build robots and why they like it. You guys excited about this? Okay, we're going to have a good time.
Hi, I'm Brianna. That's Russell, Sam, Bridget, Megan, Brent. There's a lot of movies that have robots in them nowadays.
The robots we build aren't exactly like those robots. That's one too, that's right. The robots we build aren't exactly like those robots. They're a lot smaller, not quite as smart. Real robots have to be programmed, and robots only do exactly what you program them to do.
Every time we build a robot, it has to have something different to do. We've built robots that launch t-shirts, that hang up rings, and even ones that build model airplanes.
That's right, and now we're gonna show you some smaller robots that basically just move around. Some of them sing, and some of them look like they're dancing.
We built these robots so we could start learning how to program. Now we have a different kind of Lego robot. That's job is to follow a black line.
Okay, this is the NXT robot in which you push it and you have to teach it white. So you put it on white and then you have to teach it black and then you press run and it runs along the black line.
Now we're going to show you a bigger robot, but first we have to teach you about safety. When we work around the robots, we have to wear safety glasses so we can protect our eyes.
Yeah, because our eyes are very important and we don't want anything to fly into them. So we wear safety goggles to protect them. We also wear closed-toed shoes to protect our feet and keep our hair tied back so it won't get caught in the equipment.
Now that we're all wearing our safety glasses, I can show you our next robot. It's called the FOD Racer because one of its jobs was to collect something called FOD, foreign object debris, which is just a fancy name for trash. So it really had the same job as Wally did.
We decided that it would be more fun to move orbit balls today.
This robot has a brain that we had to program, kind of like learning in school. It has two motors to make the arm go up and down, two motors to make the robot drive, and something called a servo to make the hand move up and down.
This robot is driven remotely, just like in space. Now we have some time for any of you guys to drive. Do any of you want to try it?
It might look easy to build a robot, but it's harder than it looks. We use a lot of math and science, and we have to be very creative.
Do you know what type of things engineers make?
They design the bottom of your shoe in tennis shoes, and they also make better tasting toothpaste, and they also make some of your food. And then there's the engineers that build robots.
There are so many things that engineers do. To be an engineer, you want to go to college, so you need to make really good grades in school.
Some of the things we learn when building a robot are responsibility, organization, and teamwork.
We also do a lot of other things than just building a robot. We make our own animations, and we do videos of the robots.
At our school, we built even bigger robots than this, but we couldn't bring them with us today. We do have some videos to show you, though. These big robots compete in the first competition, and we've won a lot of awards, and we've been to a lot of different places, and the past 2 years, we've been to the championship.
travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. For the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore.
Robots affect our lives in many ways. They make it easier for everyone. They also provide entertainment like Transformers and WALL-E. They do things faster than humans, and they do things dangerous too.
Special treat for you guys. We're going to build WALL-E out of Kinex. See? It's WALL-E.
You can work with a partner to build these, and this is what he looks like. So you can look at this to help you build him.
We'll come around to answer any questions that you guys have, and if you haven't used Kinect before, we will show you.
Say it! Say robotics division. I knew you could say it.
Hi, this is TJ, and Lane is going to tell you more about how you can find out about robotics and check out their robotics department and their school.
Well, we hope you enjoyed our presentation today from the Tulsa Engineering Academy at Memorial High School. We have a number of places you can contact us. We have a website, and you can contact me at the phone number showing. We want to come to your school and make a presentation, or to your business or company, and show you more about what we do. We'd also love to get some sponsors. As you can imagine, this is a pretty expensive program to run, and we do rely on the community to support us. So please contact us, and we look forward to coming out to your school or company and showing you more about what we do.
This is Team 932. Stay tuned for more Kid TV and Teen TV.